I guess it doesn't really matter though, because Carolyn's supporting it all her way.
Well, sometimes you got over it then.
She's the most capable.